and this is Sarah, obviously, and this is Belle, obviously. Y'all probably see them all the time, so. Snack time!
Ride till I can't no more. Got no horses in the back.
Alvin, what are you thinking?
You guys, that's the trick. That's it.
We're doing it. Woo!
Mine bright.
Bigs.
Water aerobics.
Why are we girly girls? Because we're annoying. House on the edge of town. All the way around. Yeah. Hey guys, so we're slightly toasted from today, and we're on the way to, what's it called?
Runaway Island.
Runaway Island to eat food. These lots, we got strawberry daiquiris, strawberry banana. Sarah got hers too, but they gave her banana and she hates banana. And then Chris stayed, didn't get a drink, she just got some sweet tea.
No, tell them what just happened.
Okay, so I was sitting here and this guy walked up to this table right here and was looking at us and he went,
drunk or whatever. He came around to me and he was like, I'm gonna send this to my ex-wife, so some blah blah. She keeps sending me pictures of her with her new guy, so I'm gonna whatever.
He was
comes
like,
grabs my face and is like, and I was just sitting there. I didn't say a word the whole time. I said, and I'm pretty sure I look like this in the picture. And then Christy saved me and she was like,
she said, I think we're done here. So we were just getting on that, coming in because there was so much wind, and we went through the side door and Sarah starts banging on the door, making this lady think that we were like in a crisis, and the lady was like, come on, get in, like, come on.
She's like, no.
Hi. Thank you. We're gonna. Okay, y'all, we're mesmerized at this thing going down into balls.
Look at that.
Yes! Yeah. Is this a llama or an alpaca? Y'all let us know. Me and literally all three
we're
say friendship.
Such friendship.
So friendship. Look at. We just ran across the street. We're jaywalkers. We're jaywalking here. Oh, it's freezing. But it's freezing cold. But yeah, we're still going to get ice cream. We got ice cream.
Yum.
Yummy. Hey guys, so we forgot to vlog all day. Day three at the beach. So, ooh, it's freezing. But the cute thing is we got friendship.
We're so friendship.
I can see me in your glasses. Hold on.
Oh, my.
Wait.
Gum is in my hair.
Hi.
Hi.
I feel like at some point today, we could probably dive in this.
I think we could.
They are going to have to be under the umbrella today because they got burnt. Luckily, I didn't get too burnt. We went to another broken egg. I didn't vlog that because I just was dead this morning. Why is it recording?
I have to talk to Krista about
that. Yeah, literally. Krista. That's literally the only voice I can talk to her in. Like, I can't.
That's how I've talked this entire
time. Oh, you have. You
have. I want to go deeper.
Thank you.
Yes.
We got strawberry daiquiris. It didn't even work. It didn't even. Oh wait, my shoe. No. Guys, so we're at at the, how do you even say it?
Papa No Joe's.
Getting some food at Pier Park.
Oh, whoops.
And then we're gonna go shopping.
It's super cute out here.
Yeah, it really is super cute. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Oh my gosh. There's literally so many. Update, I found my Crocs and I've never been more excited in my life, and I'm gonna get them because swag, and I'm so excited. I've always wanted Crocs and that's what's gonna happen, so I'm about to go purchase them. I think this is saying yes to the Crocs. Bella, are you saying yes to the Crocs?
I'm saying
heck yes to the Crocs.
Are you so excited? We were just talking about how we were going to clean them too. Yeah.
What do you have to say to all the viewers?
That you're dumb.
That I'm dumb. Thank you. My youth is yours, tripping on skies, sipping waterfalls. My youth is yours, run away now and forever. My youth is yours, a truth so loud you can't ignore. My youth is yours.